Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is Abdul Basit Suhail from Lahore, Pakistan. In the last video, we learned the concept of Musharaka and its legitimacy. In this video, we shall learn the types or kinds of Sharika. There are two main types of Sharika: Sharika al-Milk, Sharika al-Aqd. Sharika al-Milk is further divided into two types. It can be compulsory, it can be optional. Sharika al-Aqd is divided into three types. Sharika al-Amwal, that is also called Musharaka or investment partnership. Sharika al-Amal, that is also called work partnership. Sharika al-Wujud, that is also called credit partnership. Each of the above three types of Sharika al-Aqd, what are those types? Sharika al-Amwal, Sharika al-Amal, Sharika al-Wujud are further divided into two types, Sharikatul Inan or Sharikatul Mufawada. Let's understand these types in detail. Sharikatul Milk, where two or more persons have joint ownership in a property, joint ownership in any asset. So this kind of Sharika may come into existence in two different ways. It can be compulsory partnership without any option of the parties. It can be optional partnership on the option of parties. Compulsory partnership is the first type of Sharikatul Milk. It is a partnership that becomes effective or operative without any action on the part of parties. For example, inheritance. On the death of parents, all the siblings, all the brothers or sisters are partners in the parents' property without any effort on the siblings' side. So after the death of a person, all his heirs inherit his property, which comes into their joint ownership as a natural consequence of the death of that person. Natural consequence of the death of parents. What is optional partnership? It is a partnership that becomes effective with the action of parties. For example, if the parties jointly purchase any particular asset, for example, if the parties jointly accept any particular gift or any bequest, if two or more persons purchase equipment, it will be owned jointly by both of them, and the relationship between them with regard to that property is called Sharikatul Milk Ikhtiyari. Here, this relationship has come into existence at their own option, at their own will, as they themselves elected to purchase the equipment jointly. Sharikatul Aqd, that is the second type of Sharika. It is a partnership that comes into being, comes into existence as a result of agreement, as a result of contract between two or more persons in order to share the profit. A partnership affected by a mutual contract, by the mutual understanding of the parties for the purpose of profit. It is further divided into three types. First one is Sharikatul Amwal. It is an agreement between two or more persons to invest a sum of money, to invest capital in a business and share its profit according to the agreement, according to the contract, where all the partners invest some capital. Second type is Sharikatul Amal, that is also called partnership in services. It is a partnership where partners contribute investment in the form of labor or skill. In the form of labor or skill instead of capital. instead of money, where all the partners jointly undertake to render some services for their customers, and the fee charged from them is distributed among them according to an agreed ratio. For example, if two people agree to undertake tailoring services for their customers on the condition that the wages so earned will go to a joint pool, which shall be distributed between them irrespective of the size of work each partner has actually done. This type of partnership is also called Sharikatul Takabul or Sharikatul Sanai or Sharikatul Abdan. Third and last type of Sharikatul Aqd is Sharikatul Wujuh. It is a partnership of two or more people upon the condition that they will buy on credit and sell for cash. The word has its root in the Arabic word wajahat, which means goodwill. Here the partners have no investment, no money at all. They purchase commodities on credit basis, on deferred price, by getting capital on loan because of their goodwill and sell them on cash, sell them on support. The profit so earned is distributed between them at an agreed ratio. So each of the previous three types of Sharikatul Aqd are further divided into two types: Sharikatul Inan, Sharikatul Mufawada. We shall discuss these types in next video, inshallah. May Allah forgive my mistake in content and concept. Thank you for watching this video.